Hello friends, welcome back to Pink's Kitchen. Today let's check out how to make fennel water. This is a very healthy drink and an immunity booster. Very easy to make with a very few ingredients. So let's quickly check out the ingredients and get started. Fennel is a flavorful herb and has a lot of medicinal value. Fennel is high in nutrients such as fiber, vitamin C, calcium, iron, magnesium, potassium and manganese. It contains powerful plant compounds. It suppresses appetite and thus the calorie intake is reduced to a great extent. It is very good for your heart health. It also has cancer fighting properties. Add 2 teaspoons of fennel to a mug like this. To this add 1 cup of hot water. Mix it well. The essence of the fennel is nicely getting extracted to the water. Let this rest for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, the fennel seeds are nicely bloomed. Filter the fennel seeds and again serve it in a mug like this. Consume immediately for best results. Drink an empty stomach in the morning for best results. This drink has antibacterial properties, reduces inflammation and benefits mental health. Now a healthy and immunity boosting fennel water is ready. Very easy to make and a very healthy drink. So do try this fennel water recipe at your home and write back to me your feedback. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends. Hope you like this video, so please do like, share, comment and subscribe to Pink's Kitchen channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates. If you wish to check out our recipes in Tamil, you can visit Pink's Kitchen Tamil channel. I'll be giving the channel link in the description box. Happy cooking and thanks for watching this video. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends.